My name is Chase, and I'm a painter that works predominantly in the street. I paint murals all over the world, and my work is concentrated in Los Angeles. And currently, I'm focused on three different campaigns. The first one is the Remember Who You Are campaign, which focuses on the portrait of a child looking at the audience dead in the eye with the phrase next to them saying, "Remember who you are." The second campaign is the campaign for the absurd, where the focus this time is humor. In this campaign, I paint these humorous stacks of objects juxtaposed on top of one another in order to inspire nothing but a good laugh. The third campaign that I'm focused on is the one that I used on the truck that I painted over the past couple of days for Brit Week, which is the Awareness Geezers campaign, which consists of these characters that I've developed, which I call the Awareness Geezers. They're always up for an adventure. They're always kind of most interested in life's universal truths and to kind of inspire whoever they meet. So when Brit Week asked me to be a part of their series of events by painting this truck, I said, yeah, let's go, let's do it, let's have some fun. Apparently the truck is going to be featured at most of the Brit Week events, so be on the lookout for it there. I hope you like it, and I'll see you out there.
Stop.